Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Thank you for joining me here live in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show once again.
Thanks for having me on.
Well, it's the big game time. What do you think about what's going to be going on food-wise?
Well, as usual, game day is a time to gather with friends and family. So this year, here's what I'm cooking up. These right here, well, these are my buffalo chicken empanadas. You simply mix some shredded rotisserie chicken with cream cheese, mozzarella, buffalo sauce, and stuff them right into an empanada disc. But instead of ordinary frying, I'm going to be using my air fryer XXL by Philips. It uses hot, powerful air to fry, roast, grill, and bake your favorite foods with a tablespoon of oil or less. In fact, they have this twin turbo star technology that removes excess fat from your favorite recipes, resulting in crispy, tender, and tastier foods without all the grease. You can even air fry an entire chicken or two whole bags of French fries all at once right in there.
I don't know, my dietitian might kind of quiver with the two bags of French fries. Maybe
well, if you have a big crowd, that's very easy to do.
So this is scoring big at the Super Bowl party. I can have my guests walking away say they've been to the best party they've been to in years, probably, if I do some of the things you came on to talk about.
Yeah, wait till you see what I have for my party. In fact, I'm making sliders this year, and you've probably heard of the Cuban sandwich. Well, I'm going to make Cuban sandwich sliders. You pretty much take a package of sweet rolls, butter, mayo, a little Swiss cheese, and then you got to add plenty of ham. In fact, today I'm using Kentucky Legend quarter-sliced ham. They're handcrafted, double-smoked, with only natural juices. It's truly convenient because it comes pre-sliced and ready to eat hot or cold. It's easy to add to pretty much any of your recipes. And after you're done making those sliders, well, you use the leftovers in my ham, spinach, and artichoke dip right over here and serve it with a ton of chips. And I want to actually talk about chips right now because there's an interesting poll that's come out. It's a Frito-Lay U.S. Snack Index poll. Apparently, people plan to keep it easy and simple this year. Who knew? In fact, over 80% plan to have potato chips or tortilla chips during the Super Bowl. Also, nearly half of Gen Z and millennials, they selected cheesy snacks as a top pick, but spicy snacks fared pretty high too. Regardless, 9 out of 10 fans intend to have at least some kind of snack at their big game celebration. And those folks from Dallas, by the way, their favorite chip, the classic potato chip.
I agree with you. We got potato chips all over my studio. I got to agree with that one. Well, Chef, you know, do you have anything to wash it down with, something to drink or something with all of this?
I feel like if you just put out nice refreshments for everybody, from beers to sodas, the food should be the highlight of the show. And you want those snacks to come to life. But, you know, I got one more thing to tell you about things coming to life. If you want the big game to come to thrilling life, you can't forget about your eyes. And let me show you this. This is the LG OLED TV. These guys at LG, they're bringing back Black Friday pricing for the upcoming sportings event, and their 55-inch B8 series is now available for under $1,500. The 65-inch under $2,300. That is the lowest price ever for an LG OLED TV in these screen sizes. You can watch sports, movies, your favorite celebrity chef with the perfect black levels and intense color. That means greater detail in the darker areas and no light bleed with each one of those 8 million plus pixels. Look at that gorgeous screen. And when you see it in person, it's unbelievable.
Well, you and I are going to be unbelievable on that screen because I love LG products. I really do. They've really gotten it right. So I can imagine with a big screen TV, the game will be fabulous.
Yeah, you want highly delicious food and then high definition television. It's right here all together for you.
Chef, I know your cookbook. I've got your cookbook, but if I want to get some of these recipes, oh, and Chef Duran's book is called The Dish, Take This Dish and Twist It. But if I want these recipes for the big game, where would you send my audience?
That's right. You just got to check out dailylounge.com. All these recipes and much more, and of course, a lot of information about LG is right there at dailylounge.com.
All right, I gotta ask you, Chef, who do you think is gonna win the Super Bowl if I let you go?
The food. That's it. I'm all for the food. I don't care who wins. I just want good food.
That's gonna be my answer, Chef. Thank you so much for being on the Valder Beebe Show. I really appreciate it.
Thank you, Valder. Happy Super Bowl.